I in the middle 60s, the set made a few quid. So I had a swimming pool, or a pool built in my back garden, and I got a couple of penguins to live in it. They had a great time. And before very long, I found myself a partner in an animal business. We bought in lions and tigers to sell to country estates and things, and monkeys and snakes. And some of the snakes, we had constrictors, and we kept them in a big enclosure with the rats that we bred for schools and pets and things. And it went really well. The snakes would eat a few rats and go to sleep, and then the rats would reproduce, and then the snakes would wake up and eat a few more. And it was terrific until the school holidays, which we hadn't allowed for, and nobody took any of the bloody rats. And after a while, the snakes just weren't interested anymore, and we rats everywhere. So one night, we loaded them all up into the back of a van and let them go on Hounslow Heath. And a few days later, the papers said, due to the heat wave, there'd been a plague of rats. But the council had it under control. Now, luckily we didn't get arrested, but the guy, Huddy Leadbetter, Leadbelly, who wrote this song, he did. He wasn't the man to piss around. This is a thing called On a Monday. On a Monday, I was arrested. On Tuesday, they took me down to jail. And on a Wednesday, my trial was attested. On a Thursday, the Bible was banned. Well, I'm old, I'm almost gone. Yes, I'm old. Strike on my shoulder. Take me, take me. sure. I said I'm almost done. Yes, I'm almost done. Yes, I'm almost done. Thank you.